It's over for Elliot Page and Emma Portner. According to court records, the Juno star filed for divorce from the professional dancer in New York on January 26th. The former couple also confirmed their split in a statement to E! News, which reads, "After much thought and careful consideration, we have made the difficult decision to divorce following our separation last summer. We have the utmost respect for each other and remain close friends." The two had met in 2017 and tied the knot in January of 2018. The divorce news comes just a couple months after Elliot announced to the world that he is transgender in an Instagram post. The lengthy post expressed gratitude for all the people who helped him in his journey. Elliot also acknowledged that he felt scared about the future, referencing discrimination that is often experienced by trans people. Ultimately, the actor professed that he fully embraces who he is. He wrote, "I can't begin to express how remarkable it feels to finally love who I am enough to pursue my authentic self." Emma reshared Elliot's post while asking for patience and privacy. She also wrote, "Elliot's existence is a gift in and of itself. Shine on, sweetie. Love you so much."